This is an upper body tripod. Your hands are going to be around shoulder width apart. You're going to shift your weight forward, head on the ground, putting your knees onto the elbows, and staying as prescribed. This is an upper body tripod.